I got their attention. Around the outside to look for Fist's men. Hey, big guy.
Good night.
You two stay here. Wait for the police. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Come on. No! Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me have this.
Destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. I live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? I need to disable the helicopter's engines. get to the engine while this guy's attacking me! One engine down. Now for the second. This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
This is only the beginning!
Need a plan. Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this! Please don't screw this up!
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We saw them!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
MJ, did they start the ceremony? MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
We don't need you.
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
There's the stage entrance. And we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate so? That such exemplary
citizens... I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well... A truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal, cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Need to get around somehow.
Right there.
What the hell? 这边没问题。这边好像有声音。看看讲台那里有没有活人。Gotta find a way around these guys.
没动静，接着走。
Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
We have to leave now.
Dad. 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 No! Wake up, Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on me?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings up...